أبصارهم ويحفظوا فروجهم ذلك أزكى لهم إن الله خبير بما يصنعون.
Hey, shaytan here. It's a beautiful day outside. I despise beautiful days as much as I despise beautiful people. Acting so good, they're just so hard to get to. But on the other hand, we have these two infidels. They call themselves Muslim, but they don't live by their name. These people I like. I love taking advantage of the youth. The youth, man, they're so easy to mind boggle. I just put a bunch of questions in their head, and they'll do whatever they want, according to what I say. Let's see what kind of trouble I can get them into. Hey, my friends, look at that sight over there. Look at that. Why don't you go talk to her?
Wow. Hey, man.
Isn't she fine?
Yeah, man, she looks good, man. Hey, man, let's go talk to her, right?
Get our number.
Yeah, let's go.
Hey. Guys, what are you doing?
Hey, man, we're just trying to get her number, man. Trying to holler at her.
Don't tell me what you're doing right now is haram.
Oh, man, come on.
Come on, don't listen to this guy.
The Prophet Muhammad said that the eyes commit zina. The zina of their eyes is looking at gazing.
But come on, man, she looked good.
And what's wrong with him looking either way? Like,
yeah, it's not gonna get you in any trouble. I mean, seriously, all it is looking. Come on, just take a chance at it. Ignore this guy.
When Allah says in the Quran, tell your believing men to lower their gaze and protect their chastity. And by the way, you're destroying their privacy.
Look at this extremist. Look how he's talking to him. I mean, seriously, privacy? I mean, if she really had a bunch of honor about her privacy, then she wouldn't be wearing such tight clothes.
Yeah, dude. I mean, why? If she wanted to be private, dude. You're being uncool right now, man.
Exactly, man.
Yeah, man. Just like not wear tight clothing.
Okay, she's gonna be counted on her for her deeds on the day of judgment, and you'll be counted for yours. So, do you want to go at risk going to hell just for a quick look?
Nah, man. I guess not.
Oh, come on, you're not even risking anything. I mean, seriously, it's just a look. Don't listen to this guy. Just keep walking. I'll guide you.
No problem. But remember,
do this.
The Prophet saw looking, and he said, Ali, don't follow one look by another, because the first one is for you, it was on accident, but the second one would be against you.
All right, man. Thanks a lot, man. I really appreciate it. I'll try to control myself next time.
No.
Yeah, me too, man.
No. No! 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 They won't get away. Not for long. No! I won't give up! I won't!
Alright, let's see.
Whoa!
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, God.
Think you're any better a Muslim if you don't look. Everybody looks at this. Come on. It's not that bad. The only reason they look at it is because it's not that bad.
I don't think this is a good idea, man.
Hey, man, let me get back to my homework, dude.
Like I said before, man, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
That's why everybody looks at it. Come on.
Yeah, man, I remember the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to lower the gaze, man.
Yeah, man, we should stop, dude.
Alright.
No. It's cool, man.
Stuff for the law, man. You wanna go play some basketball?
Yeah, dude, let's go.
Let's go, man.
I can't believe I lost them. But I won't give up. I'll get rid of them once and for all.
Dude, I'm tired. Go get some chips, man.
Dude, man, you forgot. We were fasting, man.
Word? Dude, I totally forgot.
Man, this show is boring. It's mostly fun.
Whoa! Dude! Oh, jeez!
Oh my god!
Stop for all of them, guys!
Whoa, dude!
What are you doing?
Dude, I thought you were my mom!
Punishment is gonna be a judgment.
Yeah, man, I feel so ashamed right now. Allah gave me eyes.
Why did Allah make our life so hard?
Allah doesn't make your life so hard. He's all merciful. He knows what's good for you because He created you. Whatever is not good for you, He makes it haram.
Yeah, Allah's really testing us.
How do we make our life easier?
Well, if you hang out with the right people who don't do that kind of stuff. As long as you're in the company of good people, there you will have people who will remind you if you've forgotten. And if you're reminded, they'll strengthen you, man.
Hey man, where you fellas going?
I'm gonna go check out that hot girl.
Didn't you know that? Oh my god, I can't. Hey man, where you fellas going?
I'm gonna go check out that hot chick.
Hey man, didn't you know that?
I'm looking.
She's looking so fine.
You're listening to this, it's extremist.
Well, come on, how bad is
so fine? Come on.
Yeah, exactly.
But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, tell your believing men to ignore their gaze and protect their chastity. And anyway, you're...
Okay, look!
I remember the hadith that says, the prophet said, sallallahu alayhi wa
sallam. Guys, what did I just say about lowering your gaze?
What did you tell?
Ha ha ha!